Hello, hello, hello. It is Miss Noobtastic, and we're going to try some Spires of Ascension challenge. I've done better than the last time since the last video that I made. I still haven't done the light or dark towers. I haven't leveled up any of those monsters that I have. So I'm going to save that for a little bit later on. But today I'm going to do challenge some of the floors that I've already done and a celestial tower. So I already started. I'm still at the bottom. Where did I leave off? Okay, I did floor one, I did floor two, and now I'm working on floor three. So let's check it out and try the next round, see what we need. So I need three monsters with awakening level three, which my regular fill team meets the criteria. So we're gonna go ahead and give this floor a try. It should go pretty good. Still a low level floor. We should make it. Alright, so let's try the next floor. I guess we. What did I do? I don't think I did the challenge right. Probably should have hit exit. Maybe I did do. I don't think I did it right. Oh, maybe I did. Let's see. Let's see what I did. Oh, okay. So that I met the criteria for the challenge for floor four, the first part. I don't even know what it was. Okay, let's see what it is for the challenge part two. Okay, so I need a mage monster. Okay, let's see. Who could I replace him with? Maybe. Let's go to all types. I think I have this Joker guy I could use. Okay, so now we're set. Let's try this floor out. What is it? It's wind and water. Okay, done with that one. Let me see what the criteria for the next challenge is. Hopefully it's not something crazy. I don't want to be ineligible this soon. Okay. Okay, so everybody's level 4 awakening. So we'll go ahead and use the same team. Actually, I could go ahead and replace him, put my old guy back. And now we're ready. Yeah. Alright. So we get these little medals so we could level up our points there. Okay, let's see if I could do the next challenge. I think we'll be on floor 5. See what's in store. Okay, I'm meeting all the criteria so far. I already have I have what we need. So let's start the battle. Great. Okay. Piece of cake so far. Hopefully it doesn't get too tough too soon. Let's try a couple more of these if we can. Okay, I need an archer monster. Okay, let's see. He's got the lowest, so I'll replace him with someone who's even lower than him because... Oh, I have this 61, okay. I haven't awakened anything with her. Okay, let's go and try it. Coolness. Knocking it out so far. I don't want to jinx myself. Okay, let's try challenge number 3. Okay, so we got awakening level 4 plus. So let's, did I have awakening? Maybe I haven't evolved her yet. That's what it is. Okay. Let me put my other guy back. It's fine. Okay, let's see what's in store on floor 6. A night monster. It's letting me do it anyways. Who's a knight? Or maybe that's, I guess my little, bear guy would be considered a knight, I guess? Yeah, he is. Okay. He just doesn't look like a knight. Okay. Let's go. This will be the last one for this video. I didn't know he was a knight. I've been calling him a tank. I thought that's what that little symbol stood for. Tank, knight, I guess they're the same. Alrighty. So I got a bit of a ways to go. I got a lot of work to do. I'm slowly but surely catching up. So this is all I have for you for today, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Until next time, happy gaming! So this is how you show gratitude in a game. Oh, I've never did this before, but it's really easy. You just press the emoji and your character keeps doing that, I guess, until you get to 100. Okay, done. Not bad, just 7 minutes of your time. That's all it took to get to 100. But this is the first time. I don't know if it's going to be easier on the second time.